checks, I did very well on the ACD. Very well. But let's forget about our days for a little bit here. And you And I do. So let's do it together. Relax all the tiny muscles around your nose and cheek. It helps to touch, because you might not realize just like your arms drop to whatever weight is below you. Get comfortable. I thought of the song as soon as I said it. Your hips sink. chair below you. Let your legs easy to show right now. You can put your arms behind your head just to keep it still, and all you'll do is look one direction. So let's say to the right first. Seconds. eyes closed, just keep looking that direction. You might feel a yawn come. It's good. That's your vagus nerve activating. If there are people around, that's their problem. I've been doing this lately and freaking out my coworker. I have cords as well as acupuncture. Never done much except a few acupressure spots. Right, here's one, right? Like about three fingers up from there. I don't know. Supposedly helps with pain. Let's do the other side. So the hands are just to hold your head still so that all that turns over is your eyes. While I do this, I mostly focus on turning my eyes. But it's good still to relax our shoulders, our hips and legs, our spines, but most of all, our minds. Remind yourself, it's okay to look a little odd right now. Our well-being comes first. I really like one that's on the ground, where you basically put your, you know, you lay on your stomach, you put your weight, you line up your elbows and your shoulders. I'd have to show it to you guys, it's almost like a cobra. But you're not trying to stretch necessarily, it just wants you kind of have your upper body up and it's resting on your elbows. You kind of just look up and to the left and you let your eyes go that up and left or up and right, whichever way you're turning, and you hold that for 30 seconds. I've been surprised how much it helps with migraines. Acupressure mat, been having the best sleep. Oh, with spikes. I think I know what you mean. Not like spikes. Spike. Yeah, the vagus nerve. I mean, it's nothing new, but I just recently have been trying to stimulate that more because I realized that more often than not, my nervous system is in fight or flight, and it's okay to try and stimulate the counter to that. So two. this impasta. Dark Souls was iffy, but we can always just call